Podcast. Bonsai. He was the original frontman of AC/DC. He took his own way from the rest of AC/DC. It was just him. It was just getting on the ground. There was a story after their first record. Bonsai just the rest of AC/DC Malcolm and Malcolm and saying, it was just call a career. But it's actually Brian Johnson, who looks a lot like Bon Scott, sounds like Bon Scott, stopped him.